I've been good, man. I'm good. I'm alive. I'm playing basketball. I can't complain.
The season starts in a few days. Anxious?
Very. It's been a long summer. You know, it's been a long off season, and you know, we've all been working hard. We've all been, you know, trying to get ready for this year. Now it's days away, and so it's exciting. It's exciting.
You can't close doors. Now World Cup here in Naga, close doors again.
I mean, for me, it's no different. You know, you're playing against Olympiacos. It's a derby game. You know, it's gonna be intense. And it's like that every time. So I mean, for us, you know, we just got to prepare ourselves and get ready for a fight.
You've been on an injury list. You've got a big injury list.
Sure.
Is it a good thing to start against Olympiacos knockout game in the Greek Cup?
I mean, is
it the right time?
Timing, it doesn't matter, you know. The season is here. And even though we have injuries, we still have players. You know, so that's why only 5 players play, but that's why you have 12 players. Just in case somebody gets hurt, somebody's tired, you know, you have another player to come in off the bench to be able to perform. And so right now, we just have to look at the reality of the situation. The players that we'll have available, you know, they'll be ready to play for sure. And that's what's most important, that we're all focused on what we have to do next week.
We've seen Panathinaikos in the friendly games. You haven't done so well. Mm. But we know it's friendly games.
Yes.
What's your estimate about Panathinaikos? Are you 40%, 50% from what you can do?
I mean, it's no team is ready right now for a championship. You know, every team in Europe is learning, and they have a long season, just like us. It's 10 months, you know, of basketball, and you really don't see the teams that are actually capable of winning a championship until March, you know, April, around that time when you start to see the real competition at its highest level. So right now, everybody's learning. Nobody's really playing great basketball right now. For us, it's a learning process. You know, we have a lot of young players. We definitely have some injuries, but for us, I think we're going to get better as the year goes on. Not so important in the beginning of the season right now. You know, what happens in the beginning of the season, we could win 10 games in a row from the beginning of the season and lose at the end of the season, and everybody's going to be like, it's a terrible season. You know, we could lose in the beginning of the season and win at the end, and everybody's like, we did good. So, you know, for us, we focus on what we need to do. We take it game by game. And I know that this team, we have talent, we have quality. And the young players are here. We have good young players. They're going to bring a lot of energy for us this year. And also the guys that's returning from last year and the year before, you know, we had that experience too. The friendly games, they're friendly games, like you said. You know, so it's a learning process. You know, you get to see what your team has and what you don't have, what you're good at, what you're not good at. You know, so that's what we do, you know, in the friendly games. Other than that, you know, it's the season's here. You know, it's underway. We're ready.
You have a new coach Ivanovic. Is he strict as they say?
Yeah, he's tough. He's tough. I mean, he demands discipline. But at the same time, you know, I feel like the coach has to be the baddest person on the court. He has to be the hardest person on the court. That's the only way you're going to get your team to react. That's the only way you're going to get your team to play and be the team that you want them to be. So for us, you know, it's kind of a shock to be under a coach like that. But at the same time, you know, it's respected. I respect it. And he's a coach that's known for winning, and that's what's most important.
What can you expect from Panathinaikos under coach Ivanovic? Upbeat tempo?
Definitely.
Running we'll up run, and down all I the think, time?
I think not all the time. I think that, you know, he's a smart coach. He knows what he wants. It is going to be a little bit more up-tempo than the past couple of years, but at the same time, playing fast, you have to play smart. You have to know when you can run. And for us, we're going to be in a position where we could run the whole time if we want to, you know, and that is going to be big because certain times of the game, you know, you'll see teams that are just tired, dog tired, but we're going to be standing strong and we're going to keep running. And so he's definitely building us to be tough this year. He's building us to be tough this year, and that's one thing that you can expect from Panathinaikos this year, is that we're going to be fighters and we're not going to give up.